A tragic start to the school year. Two students, two teachers gunned down during the school day in Georgia. The red flags investigators missed about the alleged gunman.